Life is like a game of cards. You have to play the hand you're dealt.
Well, if I was a gambling man, I'd probably bet this pair of young kings. It's a story you'll see only on WVTM 13. Meet Daylan and Darius.
I'm Daylan.
I'm Darius.
It's tough to tell the twins apart, but like most 15-year-old boys,
I like football, basketball, and baseball.
But their favorite pastime, mowing lawns. In fact, they like it so much.
We started the business because we like cutting grass and enjoy seeing people smile when we finish cutting it. And it's something we just love to do.
The twins can spend as much time as needed doing what they love. They're homeschooled, and for good reason.
They have autism, so you have to repeat things over and over that the school couldn't provide. And also, they were bullying them. So that's why another factor that I took them out of school.
So there was bullying at school, then there was bullying at home.
Our parents used to lock us up in a closet, would not feed us, stuff like that.
They eventually lost their birth mother to domestic violence.
Their father killed their mother, which was my sister. And my mother had them for 2 years, and she got dementia. And then I decided, well, I was going to give it a shot to try. And that's what I did.
It's apparent the Lawson brothers' past is still painful to the now, but they seem to be healing, one lawn at a time.
They're the way you're supposed to be. Everybody's supposed to be. And it's just natural in them. That's the only way they know how to be.
Now the twins are hoping to expand their business and create opportunities for other special needs kids.
We'll be anybody's price, no matter what price. We'll be anybody's price. I guarantee you like your lunch.
They guarantee their work. They've been dealt a tough hand, no doubt, but with their adopted mother's help, the Lawson twins refused to fold. They even wrote a book about their difficult experience. You could actually find it on Amazon under Never Give Up.
I will be looking for them, too. They seem like they're just such close friends, too. They finish each other's sentences, and they love to do the same things, and they just seem so positive despite everything that's happened in their life.
That's the kind of story that's a joy to do.
It really is. Gives me the goosebumps just watching.